Count yourself blessed if you are still here and you have your family members still here. Nobody passed away. Thank you, Jesus. I'm not going to knock on wood, but I'm just going to give God his praise and honor that he deserves for keeping us.
What's up, my love brothers and love muffins? This is Mama Love, and welcome back to my channel. It's 10:29 in the morning. We have to get ready and go to the gym, but we are going to... I'm just going to show you the workout. Basically, the food, the meal prep after the fact. But right now, we're on our way to the gym. So, I guess, stay tuned, whatever. Hey love bugs, I'm back. I wanted to show you something before I end out this video. This is my salmon. It goes inside the salad. One each day. These are made up 4 or 5 days. So this is actually lunch. Well, actually, I'm showing you all this backwards, but this was before me. Actually, this is going to be dinner. This is dinner. This is a salmon salad for dinner. So I take a bed of salmon and put it right here. Make it my, it's got almonds in it. And this is the dressing that goes with it. This is for dinner. This is for lunch. This is the turkey avocado wrap. This is for lunch. Okay. This is Tina and Terrell's dinner for the week. They wanted grilled chicken. They don't like salmon. So this is their dinner, the grilled chicken, and mine is the grilled salmon. Our lunch is the wrapped turkey and avocado. Our breakfast, this is the breakfast, you all. It consumes of the overnight oats, and it has bananas and strawberries in it. And then we put 2 teaspoons of 100% peanuts in it, peanut creamy peanut butter. And then we put a 1/2 cup of almond milk yogurt alternative. And then we're putting 1 whole cup of almond milk itself. And then we blend these in a NutriBullet in the morning. So this is our meal for the week, prepped Monday through Friday. And this is how we're doing it. So I just wanted to show y'all that. I hope you all enjoyed this video. And we are going to continue to take you along on this journey. All the way to the end. Huh? All right. Peace out in Jesus' name. Be blessed.